要求道，求道就是开光，告知你真主人在哪里。
If a person can keep his mind focused on the heavenly portal constantly, then the peaceful energy emitted from him may attract or accumulate good affinities. A Buddha statue needs to be initiated so the spirit of the Buddha will be invited into the statue. Otherwise, it doesn't matter how often you worship the Buddha, he will not accept your worship. You, yourself, is a Buddha. Therefore, you need to be initiated by opening up the heavenly portal.How can the heavenly portal be opened? It can only be opened through the Tao receiving ceremony. Receiving Tao helps us to rediscover the location of our true master.
我们听堂
妈妈， 妈来回啊，是想破发生的啊。
对啊。